Ahojte, ahojte, vítam vás v 5. časti a hru Mass Effect 2. Avina, ahoj. It has been 2 years, 3 months and 17 days since the Citadel last welcomed you. This is the Zakara Ward Transportation Hub. Public shuttles and shopping are available through the C-Sec security cordon. The Alliance Embassy has issued a travel advisory for human visitors to the Citadel. Would you like to hear it now?
It looks like this place has recovered from Sovereign's attack.
Repair of the damage from the Geth attack is ongoing. There is still extensive damage on Tesseri Ward.
Geth? It was Sovereign who led the attack. A Reaper.
I have no information on a Reaper. References to the term exist in some para-historical theories on galactic extinction cycles.
They've suppressed information about the Reapers. Far easier to blame the Geth than an enemy.
No, to teda áno.
That's all for now.
Takže som aspoň zistil, že... Ahoj. Ahoj, Emily.
Good day, my friends. Welcome to the Citadel.
Since these stores are owned by the Council, do government employees get a discount?
Yes, in fact. What's your position?
I'm a former Spectre.
My goodness. I didn't know Spectres quit. I don't believe you qualify for a discount, though.
How about if I throw in an endorsement from the man who defeated Sarah?
You are Shepard? My goodness. The increase in sales would certainly be worth offering a discount.
What do you need me to do?
Just voice your endorsement into my console.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Excellent. I will get my clerical VI to add it to our advertising immediately. Welcome back.
These stores are owned by the Citadel, right?
That's correct. Citadel souvenirs outlets are owned by the Council government. The profits generated by sales are used to maintain the station. We offer an assortment of decorations suitable for display in your personal quarters.
Dobre.
Thanks for your time.
Ďakujem. Space hamster. Čo? Normálne je sa riedna. Zaujímavý model. Ja si kúpim tú rybku. Áno, daj mi tú rybičku. Ale mi je strašne drahý ten hamster. Kúpim si aj tieto dve hračky. Keď už si to kupujem, modely, ja budem zaujímavý zberateľ modelov. Tak, ale hamstrika, ne, díky. Kde som vlastne? Rapid Transit. Nalavo. Nie.
I heard that those lakes up on the Presidium are filled with fish.
No, ťa to sa s tým všetko ide.
No, they're not. You ever been up there? No.
Dočka, čo? Čo? Kde ste to tam bol nejaká? Úvaha. Zakera Market. Kde je Zakera Market? Fuck.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Oh, Zakera Café. Pix Only Tools. Zaujímavé, to popozerám sa sem.
A source reports that the attack on the human colony of Freedom's Progress
A bože, to sú keci. Teroristický útok. Čo? No, zdravím.
Human. Excuse me.
What?
Look, I know our races aren't on the best of terms.
You are kinslayers. Your Admiral Hackett let the Council die.
There's nothing I can do about that. What I can do is stop the Geth from attacking again.
You hunt Geth?
Geth, pirates, mercenary scum, all over the Terminus.
That's dangerous game. I don't like your kind, but I'll help the enemy of my enemy. I'll give you a discount, but I'll deny it if word gets around.
Thank you.
Just get the hell out of here before I change my mind.
Dobre, ďakujem. Čo tu máš? Sniper rifle damage. Fú, to si za ťažké prachy. Vesta, nechcem to díky. Ale niekedy. Niekedy. Ako toto vyzerá?
Have you tried Galaxy of Fantasy yet? I love that game. It's based on Turian mythology, but it's really fun. I hear it has 11 billion players now. Do you have any games you'd like to trade in? You get 2 credits toward a new game. You know what's good? Alliance Corsair. The battles are pretty realistic, but it's still fun. And you can install it on an Omnitool.
Suhari. Kam som sa to dostal? Com terminál.
Welcome. The Zakara Ward Promenade offers upscale shopping and entertainment options for the discerning visitor.
Dobre, díky. To mi stačí. Well. Zrejme sa sem. No, vyzerá to tu pekne.
Hear about anything interesting going on around here?
I serve drinks. You want to know what's going on? Check the news. I don't know why humans always ask me that.
I want the strongest thing you have.
Easy enough.
Je to najsilnejšie rovno. No, je to zelené. Díky. Jasné. No. A dance? Ukáž, či vieš lepšie tancovať. Páne bože. Toto není tanec. Dobre, hrajú. Sa mi celkom páči tá hudba, čo tu majú. Pekne. Máte u mňa plus, sem by som rád chodil častejšie. Tak sa mi tam páči tá hudba. Dobre. Čo tu ďalej?
The people want to hear your story, Shepard.
Ahoj.
Kalisa been seen in Al-Jalani, Westerland News. I interviewed you 2 years ago when you first became a Spectre. You presented your case very well on camera. Do you have a minute?
Aha, no, to si ono.
To make me look like I was selling out Earth to the Council.
You proved me wrong in the end. Now that you've resurfaced, you're news again. I just want to give your story its due.
No, čo mi dáš dneska?
Sources claim you were at the heart of the Presidium during the Battle of the Citadel. It's fair to say the course of the battle hinged on your words. If true, you told Admiral Hackett to abandon the Destiny Ascension, sacrificing nearly 10,000 lives, including the previous Citadel Council.
Fúha.
It was time for us to find our own path. I was born on Earth, pulled myself out of the worst holes there were. That day, we stood up, despite ourselves.
But what about interspecies relations?
We have a new council, new friends. We took a tragic vacuum and created an opportunity. Unless you're saying humanity and our many partner species don't deserve that chance to excel. Don't insult them. It's beneath you.
Commander Shepard, first human specter. Hero of the Battle of the Citadel. Check vid. We get it? Great. Bull rushed on my own show.
Nejaká reštika zjavne, hento. Vy tu zjavne nič nepoviete. A zase, že nie.
I've been to the Citadel. Never changes, does it? No matter how long you're gone. Comforting to some people, I guess. Living in denial that all this could end.
Shepard, you've recently been dead. Don't you deserve the quality and distinction of a traditional Asari burial robe? Anata's mortuary offers the finest quality burial robes, hand-spun by skilled Asari artisans.
Čo, prosím? To sa nemyslia vážne. To je moc. Ty kokso, ona mi ponúkala. To sa ním možné. Čo sa tu nedozviem? OK, takže ja to považujem za strašne prehľadné, ty kokos. Táto...
Mr. Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Welcome back.
I'm just browsing.
Of course, take your time.
Tá nič nebude vedieť o tých rybách. Rapid transit, tam nič. Dobre, som týmto tu skúmal celkovo.
Yes?
I should be going.
Nič.
Else,
sorry. Dobre, pozrieme sa teraz na druhú stranu, čo tam zaujímavé. Čo je tuto?
I hear this is the best place for food on Zakara Ward.
You heard wrong. This is the best place for food on the whole damn Citadel.
Ascension novo? To si kúpim. Revelation novo. Dobre, tak prečo nie? Ešte 500. Dobre, napapám sa. Počkaj, mi to dal nejakú úlohu. Aha! To sú tie ingrediencie. Pecka. Počkaj, sakra, čo to tam bolo. Krogan sushi, no. Ne. Kera kafe. Musím sa nieko spýtať na sushi. To teda nie, díky. Nemám záujem. Terra Nova, to mi niečo hovorí, ale už si neviem spomenúť. Terra Nova. No, to mi niečo fakt hovorí.
Okej.
Memorial Plaza, ja už mám dokonca. Ty kokos. Maniačný veterán. Wow. Máte tu. Greetings, Earthclan. You will find many excellent ships for sale here. Only slightly used, yes. With our Unification Day special, you can get up to 2,000 credits back. Ah, loď mám, díky. To čo bolo? You ever had ramen? It's a delicacy back on Earth. Hm.
Sorry, I'm trying to take a statement here.
There's nothing to talk about. She stole my credit shit. Arrest her.
I did not. Just because I'm a Quarian.
I need you to stop and take a deep breath.
You're mocking me, Earth Clan. Just because the Vault Clan need...
It was a poor choice of words, sir. I apologize.
Do you know who's telling the truth?
My Omni-tool can tell the Quarian doesn't have a chit on her. But she could have stashed it to recover later. You know what Quarians are like. And she's definitely a vagrant. I'll run her in and see what Bailey wants to do with her.
I'll see if I can find out what happened.
Sir, this is a C-Sec matter. We'll do all we... all we can to resolve this. We don't need civilian help.
Ja mám ďaleko od civilistu.
Please let one of our officers know.
Let's go.
Be careful out there.
Kde má nájsť tú kreditku?
Wouldn't a refreshing, delicious Tupari sports drink hit the spot right now?
Ty kokos, to je moc, to sú také nové veci. Kam to vlastne idem? Warehouse, dobre. Môže byť. No, tu nájdem niekde tú volitku. Možno. No, to fajn, ženská. To tu nič nie je, zjavne, absolútne. No, nič nie. Ideme preč. Takže nájdem tú kreditku. Není, není, díky.
Good day, citizen. Welcome to the Serta Foundation outlet on Zakara Ward.
Čo si dač?
Avolus was in here not too long ago. Did he drop a credit chit?
And not that I saw. He didn't purchase anything.
Mhm.
I couldn't help but notice your prices. They seem a bit steep.
With respect, the Foundation is not concerned with profits. A portion of our sales funds research to cure genetic diseases.
You know what would make your services more popular? An endorsement from the man who defeated Saren.
Oh my! You're Shepard, aren't you? I would be glad to give you my employee discount if you would do that for us.
It's a deal.
Just speak into my console here.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
I'll work it into our advertising at once. Thank you. Good day, citizen. Welcome to the Serta Foundation.
Avolus was
and not that I saw. He didn't.
If everything's done by catalog, why are you here?
Customer service. Returns, exchanges. We also find that sales are better, although I'm not sure why a human company exclusively hires Asari to work their stores.
Thanks for your
time. To je jasné, lebo... Vy ste také priťažlivé dneska. No, čo tu mám? Také kraviny. Nie, že by to bolo drahé, ale... To spočíta, koľko som zarábal, fakt.
Welcome to Sarenus Applications. Can I address you? Ah, Shepard!
Do I know you?
No, but I know you. Even a senile Hanar would remember the human who fought off the Geth. I thought you were dead.
Yeah, I've been getting that a lot.
Please, look around the store. It's a pleasure to have you here.
Avolus was in here not too long ago. Did he drop a credit chit?
Oh, yes. He bought some environmental system drivers, then left without his chit. I didn't notice he'd left until he was already gone. If you see him, tell him I have it here behind the counter.
No, no.
You know, I use quite a bit of software in my line of work.
It's a shame so few understand their own equipment. Besides the most obvious point and go nav interfaces anyway.
You wouldn't believe how often I hear, why's the ship turning around? We're only halfway there.
Oh, I would.
You know, I like your products. Any interest in an endorsement from the human who defeated Saren?
I'd be thrilled. But I don't think I could afford to pay you for it.
Don't worry about it. What if we just work out a discount?
Absolutely. Just speak into my console here.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
That will be splendid. I can edit that and have it working right away. Thank you so much.
Dobre, aspoň som našiel tú krytku. Čo tu máš? Zaujímavé veci celkom. Ja nemám toľko peniazy stále. A našli sme tam toho kreditku.
Please move along.
You forgot your credit chit at Saronis Applications. The clerk is holding it for you.
Oh. Well. The Quarian could have stolen it.
I'll close his event report, but I'll be watching you. Get a permanent residence or I'll run you in for vagrancy.
Are you too serious?
What?
You falsely accused this girl of stealing from you. All you have to say now is that she could have stolen it?
Now, just a minute.
And you? She gets harassed and insulted by this guy, and you throw in a threat to arrest her for vagrancy?
How about if I run you in for obstruction of justice?
You think you're gonna run in a former Spectre? I think both of you should get out of here.
Son of a...
Thank you. I wish I could give you something more than words.
What the hell was that CSEC guy's problem? He had no evidence that you did anything wrong.
I don't know. Everyone's been like that since I got here.
No, ale rád som pomohol. Mám 1000 kreditov, mi dáva, super. Tak som ale dobré, že som po tých dvoch vybehol teda. Lebo ja som pozeral prvé, že to, on to snad nemyslí vážne. Ten, že to mohla ukradnúť, proste ani sa aj neospravedlnil, ani nič. A... Ech, tento šéf nič nedá? Asi nič. A proste absolútne nič. A... Hen tam ten ešte k tomu, že ju chce zatknúť, alebo čo to proste? What the heck? Dobre, že som mal možnosť takto zakročiť, lebo by som chcel zakročiť inak teda. A zasa nechcem zrovna vyťahovať na každého búchačku. To je tiež pravda. Fajn. Takže, ideme niekam inde. Level 27. Proste do prezidia by sa mal ísť. Á, je to tam pekné.
Shepard! Welcome back to the ranks of the living. I wasn't sure you got my message.
It's been a long time, Captain.
It's Admiral now. They made me Udina's chief advisor and promoted me. I'm glad you came. Though I was hoping the Council would be here for this meeting too. I spoke to Udina. He never listens to me. Ever since he got the seat on the council, he thinks the stars shine out of his ass.
They need someone like you on the council to get things done.
I'm not sure I have the stomach to wade through all the political bullshit around here, Shepard. Couldn't do much worse than Udina, though. All he seems to care about is public relations with the rest of the council. He doesn't want to deal with the real issues.
I'm still not clear on why you wanted me to come.
No.
There's been a lot of talk since you came back. Some of what I hear has been, frankly, a little disturbing. I wanted to give you a chance to explain your actions. Maybe get the council to see things from your point of view. But they refused to see you. You let the previous council die during Sovereign's attack on the Citadel. They feel you'll always put human interests before galactic concerns. Rumors that you're working with Cerberus haven't helped. What are you doing out there?
The Collectors are abducting our colonists from the Terminus systems. And I think they're working for the Reapers.
The Collectors? We hadn't considered that. There's so little data. They've always seemed like a fringe threat. If they're a front for the Reapers, this is big. But even that may not be enough to get the Council off its tail. Udina and the others have spent the past 2 years convincing themselves the Reapers don't exist. I tried to get the truth out, but they don't want to see it. It's just easier for them to accept Sovereign as a Geth warship.
Are they blind? What about Vigil, the Prothean VI on Ilos?
The VI in Ilos shut itself down. You're the only one who spoke to it. Just like you and your crew are the only ones who spoke directly to Sovereign. Officially, the existence of the Reapers has been dismissed as a myth spread by Saren to convince the Geth to follow him. We both know the truth.
Mm-hmm.
But I've spent 2 years fighting that line, and I don't have much to show for it.
The original council was made up of a bunch of blind, stubborn morons. The new council looks just as bad.
It's up to you to stop the Reaper, Shepard. All I can do is try to run interference. I'll keep the Council and the Alliance off your back. Shouldn't be too hard if you're operating out in the Terminus systems.
Anderson, we need to talk about... Shepard, what are you doing here?
Not used to seeing ghosts, Udina?
I'd heard you were alive, of course, but I didn't expect to see you back on the Citadel. I'll have to make sure to speak with the rest of the Council and let them know I had nothing to do with you coming here.
You know they refuse to meet with the Commander?
And you know they have good reason. There could be serious political ramifications. Anderson, I expect to see you in my office when you're done here.
What an ass.
I didn't mean to get you in trouble.
Don't worry about it. Once the day cools off. He'll realize he has to keep me around. Besides, there aren't any official records that you and I spoke, and Udina will want to make sure it stays that way. If I get fired, people will ask questions. So he'll keep me on and just sweep this whole mess under the rug.
How have the last couple of years treated you?
Working for Udina isn't how I planned to spend my twilight years. Sometimes it feels like I'm just beating my head against a wall. Knowing the truth about Sovereign is brutal. It's nightmare stuff. I can't blame others for not wanting to believe it, but I know how important it is. So I keep trying. Fighting the good fight, right?
Forget Udina and the Council. Join my crew and help me stop the Collectors.
I'm too old to go racing across the galaxy.
Mm-hmm.
Much as I complain, I've got an important job to do here. The front line. That's got to be yours.
I'm surprised no one can tell Sovereign isn't Geth technology. Didn't they examine the wreckage?
We don't have much to look at. Pieces of it rained all over the station. It was chaos, with who knows how many species combing the wards for their dead. We secured as much of it as we could. But between the Keepers and a whole lot of unauthorized salvage, there's no way to account for even half of that thing. Another reason why they don't want to acknowledge what Sovereign was.
Ah.
What happened to Gunnery Chief Williams after the Normandy was destroyed?
Operations Chief Williams is still with the Alliance, but she's working on a special mission. It's classified. I can't say any more. Not while you're working with Cerberus, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Last I knew, we were still fighting holdouts.
Here and there. But they are increasingly disorganized. It's long since stopped being called a war. More like cleanup. Not that you can ever discount them. But we haven't had serious casualties for months. A civilian ship will spot an enclave, and we send in a squad to clear it. They're not quite the boogeymen they used to be.
How long did it take to get this place back up to speed after the battle?
Still counting. The main areas of commerce and the most populated wards are complete. but estimates for total restoration are sitting around 5 years. The keepers always surprise us, though. It's like our repairs are annoying. We'll put up an ugly new bulkhead, and in a few days, they've made it seamless. We never really thought of them as heavy lifters, and I have no idea where they get the resources. But we'd never get done without them.
I better go.
Of course, Shepard, I understand. I wish I could do more to help you. But if you ever want to talk, I'll be here. Just do me a favor and be careful. You can't trust Cerberus.
Mhm. Veď aj ani neverím na 100%. Jo. Tak, môžem ísť hneď preč. Takže, oni nám je kašľú. Level 27. Ideme tam.
I wonder what a presidium fish would taste like. I'm telling you, there are no fish up there. I hear an Erdnot went up there once. An Erdnot on the presidium. That'd be the day.
Čo mám spraviť proste s tým, ja nechápem. Mám tu niekoho nájsť, kto vie o jazerách.
I'm Commander Shepard and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
To by tu mohol vedieť. Už viem. Tá Havina by tu niečo mohla vedieť.
Welcome. This is the Zakara Ward Transportation Hub. Public shuttles and shopping. The Alliance Embassy has issued a travel advisory for human visitors.
Let me hear the travel.
Due to recent Alliance citizens are advised. If you feel you are being followed or threatened, talk to any nearby CSEC officer.
That makes it sound like there are anti-human race riots going on.
There have been 26 incidents of large-scale civil disorder aboard the Citadel in the past. Many non-human residents disagree with the Alliance-led restructuring of the Council. And wish
it looks like this place
repair of the damage from the Geth attack is ongoing. There is still extensive damage on Tayseri Ward.
That's all for now.
Ja neviem. S tými kroganmi to asi nikdy nedám, alebo čo. Dobre. Ideme na Normandiu. Ideme preč. Á, ne.
No, thank you. Just passing through.
Next.
This recruits is a 20 kilo ferrous slug. Feel the weight. Every 5 seconds, the main gun of an Empress class.
Týta nič. Dobre, ideme na Normandiu. A ideme preč. Som sklamaný z tej rady teda. Žiadne kašľu. Čo sa týka spektry, mám zjavne smolu. Kuchárovi dám vecičky aspoň. Bude rád. Dobre, takže asi sa budem spovedať len tomu Illusitman, či ako mu mám hovoriť. Či mu budem hovoriť iluzionista. Dobre. Ideme tam. Pán kuchár.
Commander, those provisions you provided were perfect. I owe you. I've already thrown together some of my calamari gumbo. Here, try a bite.
Bouncy.
Truth told, it's based on an Asari recipe. Seems a little cannibalistic to me with their tentacle heads and all, but they ain't no good grub. Anyway, thanks again. You really came through.
Nie ma za co. Dobra. Chyba inak, nie wiem, sa pozrieť na...
Something different with tonight's meal. Seems like you put in more food and less ass.
Yeah, yeah, keep talking.
Ako sa vyspala, či v pohode.
Commander, I very much enjoyed sharing that ice brandy with you. But I hope I wasn't too unprofessional. Brandy goes straight to my head.
It's nice to see you let your hair down.
Well, promise me we'll share a bottle every year. The next one is on me.
Dobre. Aj to som sa chcel jej opýtať, či si to užila, alebo bola potom v posteli dosť zničená. Fajn. Ideme. Sam. A ideme sa pozrieť po galaxii. Tak. Fajn. Cluster Ik Evula. Recruit Krogan? Tam je Krogan? Za mňa. Well? Tak to som nevedel. Je ona? Mal by tam byť náš Krogan. Som zvedavý. Nie z týchto dvoch. No, čo sa týka zrúcaní, nie to tam teda vo veľkom.
The dossier doesn't say if Okir is on this planet by choice. Assume hostiles.
There is only one measure of success. Kill or be killed.
Canned orders over loudspeaker? Who does that?
Stay focused. We're looking for a Krogan warlord.
Ty ale majú.
Application of metagel ready to go. But if you'd rather I just keep walking.
Son of a bitch. I don't know anything. I just shoot the overflow from the labs. The old Krogan up there, he's really been cleaning house lately. Jador hired him to make her an army, but the Krogan he creates are insane. so we use them for live ammo training. It's all crap. I don't get paid enough to goddamn bleed out.
Outpost 4, Jador wants us to move. We need coordinates on that Rogan pack.
I want your friends gone. Understand?
Patrol, the last group dispersed. Lost sight 5 minutes ago.
Dispersed? Jador will be pissed. She wanted a show.
You asked for a report. You got it. Dispersed.
Understood. Returning to the labs.
There. You see? I'm helping.
What's Jador planning to do with all these Krogan?
Replace us, probably. I sure wouldn't want to see an army of them coming at me. Only she can't control them.
Mm-hmm.
They're supposed to be crazy, but they're Krogan. How smart are they to start?
If you start limping now, you might find a shady spot before you bleed out.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh.
Was scaring him like that necessary?
Maybe not. Felt good, though. Come on. Our warlord is somewhere in Jador's lab.
Training is part of your contract. Failure to perform means liquidation.
Porra.
Nice shooting. There we go.
Zkusili se po mě rozstřelit teda. Jsem si to nevšiml pomalu. Zkus to ještě raz. Já nechápu, co to vždy hovoří. Málo. Celkovo ich tu je dosť. Opa, daj nebo. Shit, ona ma aj trafila. Nejde. Dajte mu. Dobre. Hello.
Cycles, days.
They must breed them full size, ready to kill. Not much improvement over regular mercs if they need training.
Bred to kill? No, I kill because my blood and bone tell me to. But it's not why I was flushed from Glass Mother. Survival is what I hear in my head. Against the enemy that threatens all my kind, but I failed, even before waking. That is what the voice in the water said. That is why I wait here.
Can you show me the laboratory? I need to speak with Okir.
The glass mother. She is up, past the broken parts, behind many of you fleshy things. I will show you.
All right.
Glad he's on our side for now.
Okay, Yiki.
You fleshy things are slow when big things are in your way.
Can you show us the way? Help us fight to the lab?
No.
A Krogan refusing to fight?
I will fight if they come. But I feel it deep that I must wait. I kill, but only here. I am not perfect, but I have purpose. I must wait until called. Released.
Vylezol mi sem hafo, tak keď budete počuť nejaké cupitanie. Ale 2000 kreditov? Nice. Prvý Krogan. Toto. Pekne. Dobre. Poďem. Ha, krokaň. Z týka problémov robia ich dosť. No dúfam, že nie. Také dvere. Čo mi hrábe, ja sa neviem sústriť. Dobre.
I'll take it.
Nope. to púni. Dobre. Šmej. Ty si dobrý v celku. Dobre. Turian. Poď hore. Teda, čo je tam tak veľa? Môže byť. Nenechávam muníciu. PDAčku. Well. Fuck. Señora. Ya acabo jugando, tac. Pero tiene a mí que se os dio ya. Môže byť. Nemám už muníciu. Celku dobré. Či som tam to použil. Dve tisíc kreditov, dobré. Uf. Odčiaľ ja zbieram náboje, kde sa len dá. Musím používať viacej to. Ťaž. Ale. Také PDAčko. Tak nemáme. Fuck. Teda ona. Opla, tam som to. Teda ona. Well. Dobčíc. Dobre, ideme ďalej. Môžem to trafiť. Ja, hopla. Mrcho. Som netrafil. Vyťahni. No. Ale ich tu je. Šťastie, že máš ten štít. Dobre. Dobrá robota. Mali by byť čistý. Tak. Dobre. Je kompletný. 4000. Nice. Si vezmem.
Here you are. I've watched your progress. It It's about time. The batteries on these tanks will not wait while you play with these idiotic mercs.
You don't want to know who I am before you start making demands?
I know you, Shepard. Your own demands will come, I'm sure. You weren't dragged back from death because someone needed a diplomat. Surprised? All Krogan should know you. Or have you forgotten your actions on Vermeer?
I make no apologies. It was the most efficient solution.
But I approve. Saren's Pale Horde were not true Krogan. Numbers alone are nothing. The mistake of an outsider. One that these mercenaries have also made. I gave their leader my rejects for her army. But she grows impatient. It's time for you to take me out of here.
We're here about collectors. Nothing more.
I see. Yes, collector attacks have increased. A human concern. My requests were focused elsewhere. I acquired the knowledge to create one pure soldier. With that, I will inflict upon the genophage the greatest insult an enemy can suffer. To be ignored.
Your methods are extreme, but you know how to deconstruct a threat. Will you help us?
Perhaps I can strike a deal to secure passage, but my prototype is not negotiable. It is the key to my legacy.
Attention, I have traced the Krogan release. Oh, here, of course. I'm calling blank slate on this project. Gas these commandos and start over from O'Kir's data. Flush the tanks.
I'm not sure.
Legacy with a damn valve. Shepard, you want information on the collectors? Stop her. She'll try to access contaminants in the storage bay.
Now you know something. Don't jerk me around, O'Kir.
I will give you everything I can. My legacy must not suffer this insult. Jador will be with the rejected tanks. Kill her. I will stay and do what must be done.
Dobre, ale to by bolo z tejto časti všetko. Dúfam, že sa vám páčilo, nechajte nejaký ten like, nejaký ten koment, nejaký ten odber. My sa vidíme v ďalšej časti, kde pôjdeme zabiť Geralt. Zatiaľ, čau, čaute.